I told you in a previous video that my, airbrush gun took a crap. Well, I was dooling around on eBay, and there's a company out there called Got Hobbies, Inc., okay? And they're based in California, okay? Really nice company. I got me a gravity feed dual action airbrush and compressor for less than $50, including shipping. So, I can't grumble. The compressor is supposed to be 4 inches by 4 inches by 2 inches, so it's supposed to be really, really tiny. And look for a product review of what I'm going to be doing. This is the open box. So there's the open box. It's also a little bit of an update for you guys. Due to high demand from a lot of my subscribers, most importantly one in particular, and I'll be doing a shout out to him when I decide to do it, I'm actually getting back into the papercraft building for you guys. So the next build after my Tau Titan is complete, okay, is going to be an Imperial Guard Baneblade, okay, and I'll be putting up some easy to make with tabs template for you guys, so you can just print it off at your local Kinko's or whatever and just follow along, and then that way you guys are all set, so you can actually follow along with me, and I'll be doing it step by step by step by step by step, and I'll also be listing off the bits that you will need, okay, apart from scissors, glue, things like that, paper of course, template, duh. You'll also be needing an Imperial Guard bits section from the Baneblade kit. You can buy that for like $10, $15 off of GW. Or if you're crafty like me, you buy it once and make multiple molds. But I'm waiting for that to be shipped in, and once I get that, I will start immediately after I've finished my Tau Titan build for you guys, and I'm going to get back into the papercraft for you guys as well. And after the Baneblade is constructed, I'll start doing some Dark Eldar stuff, some jet bikes, things like that for you guys. And pretty much that's it. Oh, also, I will be updating and revamping the Malevictus Inc. website. And for all those that keep saying, well, if it's Malevictus Ink, you need to get some ink, I will be getting a tattoo in the next couple of days. I'll be doing a video on that for you guys as well too. So, and before you ask what it is, it's going to be my Royal Marine Commando bayonet. It will be going across my forearm, my upper forearm, and you'll get to see it. Okay, guys? But that's a quick open box and a ramble for you. As always, guys, peace and love and respect. See you all guys. Take care on the far side. Oh, and by the way, guys, please check out Dark Ruler 1030. He has completely changed from his depression. Thank you for you guys that gave him messages of hope. And most importantly, peace and love from me, guys. Remember, karma, what goes around comes around. Take care, guys. Bye.